When on the road, recognizing system issues and safely responding to them is a critical capability for the launch and scale of Aurora Horizon, our autonomous freight service. That's why Aurora has developed a fault management system, which is the ability to monitor vehicle health, recognize system issues, and respond by pulling safely to the shoulder without human involvement. Returning to the road once a fault is addressed so the truck can resume operations is equally important, and the Aurora Driver has gained a new feature, the ability to re-enter the flow of traffic from the shoulder. In this demonstration, an Aurora Command Center specialist sends a pullover command, triggering the fault management system to execute a pull to shoulder maneuver. The vehicle is then put into a holding state, meaning it will not move until it passes all system checks and is instructed to continue. This allows our specialist to investigate any issues and, if safe, release the vehicle to continue its mission. With the hold cleared, the Aurora Driver begins signaling and waits for a safe opportunity to re-enter traffic. The Aurora Driver has a distinct advantage over humans in this challenging road scenario. Where human drivers must rely on mirrors and estimation, the Aurora Driver immediately knows the exact position of every vehicle within its sensing range and how quickly they're moving. With all of this information, the Aurora Driver is able to quickly determine the safest and most optimal way to merge and rejoins the flow of traffic seamlessly.